make wild leeks with chili pepper and bacon, you will, of course, first of all, want to wash the leeks. And you'll want to wash them better than I did here, as you're going to see a little bit later. Next up, wash some chili pepper. Not too little of it, if you want to make it really the Hunan style. Cut the chili pepper. And cut all of the chili pepper. And still more, this is going to be Xiantai, Hunan food, so it needs quite a bit of chili pepper. Don't waste. Cut it a bit smaller, don't leave it in those slices. Next up, of course, we need the bacon without the skin. Cut off some slices. Here's typical Hunan cooking. I can't tell you exactly how much to use. It's more or less a matter of taste, of how much you think is right and how much you want to use. Cut those slices a bit smaller. You don't want them to be big, but easily takeable with chopsticks and like mouth sized. Don't mix them with the chili pepper. So heat up a pan, add in some oil. And first of all, add the bacon and start frying that. As you can see, maybe the chili pepper should be even smaller. And you want to make sure that all the bacon gets well fried a little bit. Add some oil if you think it's necessary. Once the bacon is starting to be fried, starting to brown, then it's time to add the chili. To let that fry. A few minutes later, add the wild leeks. Then notice that your husband was not good at washing the leeks and removed the leaf litter, which was still left in there. More of it. Fry that down a bit. Although frying, maybe I should call it boiling. Add about a teaspoon of salt. Maybe a bit of MSG, or actually what we are using there is powdered chicken stock. A good shot of cooking wine. and a dash of light soy sauce. Or maybe a bit more. Put that down a little bit more and make sure it all gets covered together to make a nice sort of sauce. Yeah, and pretty soon that's that. Put on a plate, serve.